What's going on, guys? This is Nate at Predator Armor coming at you today with another topic we've been getting a lot of questions about lately, and that is what body armor size is right for me. Our customer base has a lot of different body shapes and sizes, and so people want to know what's too big, what's too small, and what's just right. Here at Predator Armor, we offer a 10 by 12 body armor panel. We offer it exclusively in this size because it will accommodate about 90% of our customer base. It's important to understand what the objective of body armor is. Body armor is not meant to prevent you from getting shot entirely. It is strictly meant to prevent your vital organs from being shot. Obviously, a gunshot to anywhere on the body is a serious injury that should be attended to immediately, but if you're shot through your heart and lungs, the chances of you surviving that are slim to none. And so body armor is meant to protect those vital organs and allow you to stay in the fight longer. So when you are deciding what body armor size is right for you, the solution we have is pretty simple. We usually tell people to cut out cardboard in sizes 10 by 12, 11 by 14, common body armor sizes, and hold them up to your chest where your plate would sit. Specifically, you want to feel for that little soft area right above your sternum. Right at the bottom of that is where the top of your plate should sit. And whatever the smallest size is that sufficiently covers your heart and lungs, go for that size. You always want to keep mobility in the picture when making these decisions, because you can have a giant plate and feel great about it, but once you actually get into the field and are actively operating, you'll see how much of an impedance that larger plate is. You don't want impeded mobility when you're in an active combat situation. So keep that in mind. But like I said, guys, that 10 by 12 plate is definitely going to work for the vast majority of you. Run the test if you need to make sure. Otherwise, feel free to shoot us an email if you guys have any other questions, and we'll be around. So I think that'll do it for today. Take care and stay safe.